We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green.
Why the long face?
We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. More or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least! You owe us that!
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago. Under a strict, you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of Command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
What are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are Command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If our team finds their signal, we'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there is nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you have a better idea, then go ahead.
Yes, I do. We have...
Wait a moment, what was that? Listen, everyone! This is our goal!
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes! This is it! So, the Arisol is a whole city underground! enormous stories, machines, the best experts.
So, is this what you have in mind?
We will tell them that Moscow is alive. We will show them the rising star. Get it. A new life is starting for all the survivors of the world. Sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm dead?
Just a moment. All my ears were deceiving me.
Sir, the thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen.
It's not a short trip.
You think I'm dead?
Just a moment. All my ears were deceiving me.
It's about time.
The thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. It's not a short trip.
You think I'm dead?
You know what?
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Die, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but the cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's trick
to Diodora! Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead.
Hi.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take. How are you, Alyosha?
I was expecting an arrow from a kid, but I got a bullet from an ugly motherfucker instead.
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years...
Anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Mohawk!
Artyom, you should probably get to the bridge.
Are you all right, Artyom?
They pierced the cylinder.
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck.
Ah, shit.
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. Gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm on.
Yes, sir.
Duke, I need you to recon the immediate area.
Got that, sir.
Idiot, you give him cover from the Aurora.
Yes, sir.
Sam and Alyosha, stay in reserve.
Yes, sir.
Don't forget your notepad, Artyom.
Wait, am I not trustworthy anymore?
I'd tell you if it was the case, Sam. Now, cut the chatter!
Artyom, your notepad is there on the ledge. Found it? No? It's right over here. Let's go, Artyom!
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy. Enslaved or something. Going down. Haha, that was great! Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed. Even those who speak our language might be enemies,
look around while you're inside.
That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. A rabbit!
Don't wander off. What would you do if some beast came and ate your wife? Artyom, there's a boat at the dock. Get over here when you're done.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled. Break a leg.
Thank you.
Why the fuck? You've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Oh. Peace be upon ye, traveler. Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth.
Technology!
We are a peaceful lot. So
the Lord is merciful, for he absolves those who reject the folly and temptation of electricity and other sinful lures of the enemy.
Oh, you're all evils. You don't save anyone. They killed my friends and my daddy.
Lost hope. We're not from here either. Silanthius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen
Artyom,
in this place all that year.
A boat is arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silanthius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right.
Get to the boat. We'll rescue her later. Don't worry. Mom is gonna keep you safe.
Who's here?
Seems like it was nothing.
On the ladder. There's someone I swore to free.
Satanic spawn! Have to keep my head down!
There's someone I swore to fish!
Well, brothers, the heretic is here! The only thing left is to find him! Here she is!
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to make a walk around. I hope you can handle this just fine.
He's here, brothers! And Lord willing, we will find him! Save me the fish!
man! His powers are nothing before the true faith! Ha!
Valentius, the true shepherd of the faithful, for he is our only protector before the wrath of God.
If they say you worship the devil, that true, will you teach me? I'd make a good apprentice, a really, really good one.
Protect them from wrath of human is the light.